Look at this. This is unbelievable. He can actually talk to his player on the sideline while the play is going on.
Exactly. Go get